down here. Let's inspect. One of these guys is Tobias. Join.
Who are you? I don't know you. I don't know him.
Relax. Are you Tobias?
None of your business.
I'll take that as a yes.
No, take it as none of your business.
That's a nice attitude. Is that why Bloom fired you?
Tobias! Stop!
Who sent you?
Damn it!
It ain't me you want!
All right. I just need one thing, and then I can let you go.
No, no way. They'll find out.
I'm not one of them.
Why should I trust you?
Because I could shoot you and take it.
Oh, that ain't an answer, man.
All right. I don't work with whoever you think. No one needs to know about this conversation.
No power to the bunker. They cut it. There's no power, do you get it? Might as well call that place a tomb.
All right. I can deal with that.
That's all it ever was when you think about it. A tomb. Anyone that ever touched that fucking place. We all have one foot in the grave, but I'm okay. I'm safe here. Mostly.
Sure. Tobias. May I have the bridge remote? Please?
I built it, you know. The remote.
Yeah.
That's what I do, I build.
That's great. Let me have it.
Yeah. Fine. Sure. Yeah, you take it.
Great.
Yeah, it's your funeral. Yeah, it's heavy, huh? Trust me, man. It only gets heavier. Hey, listen. If you need anything, I mean whatever, you come see me.
I build stuff.
You do.
Easily end up a mess like Tobias. I'm being chased by the same people. Hell, I guess I'm homeless now too. But he was high on medication or something. That guy has got to be careful. He's got fixers after him. If they find him, who knows what they'll do.
Hey, by the way, Maurice volunteered a location. He seems convinced you'll find something there. He says if you want answers, you'll have to follow his trail. Whatever the hell that means. Might lead to something, though, right?
It will. This is good. He wants me to understand why he did it. You need to reward him with something, okay?
What, like a cookie?
I don't know. Get creative.
Officials have begun an inquiry into defective traffic lights blamed for numerous accidents. Police are advising drivers to exercise caution when driving through any intersections.
Bunker. Claire's putting a lot of faith in this legend. And Tobias was pretty spooked by it. I'm not interested in the myth. But if it helps me get Nikki, then I'll use it.
Did you find Tobias?
I did. We played poker, had a nice talk.
What did he say?
Clara, it's real.
I told you. Don't go in without me. I'm on my way.
Don't worry. I still have to restore the power, and then we have to find an entrance. I'll see you soon. down, two to go.
I just heard the generator kick on.
Gonna need more juice than this. You look for an entrance. How would Bloom hide a place like this?
I hope there's a secret elevator. You pull a switch and the floor drops into a hidden base deep underground.
Underwater? We're on an island.
Wishful thinking. Up then. One of the buildings. I'll keep looking.
There. Once we're in, can you get us online?
In my circle, this is the fine of the century. If I fuck it up, you can take away my hacker card.
Do you actually have a hacker card?
Get us inside. Maybe I'll show it to you someday.
I'm working on it. Generators are back there. I'll just hack the gate. Because I want to see your face when the door opens. Sweet home.
That's right. DedSec would make good use of this.
Clara, we need to make a deal here. No one can know about this. At least until after I'm done with it.
Of course. Help me get her online.
Fingers crossed.
Looks like Bloom took most of the hardware, but the connections are the important part. Voila.
Can we be traced from here?
This is a secure site. By design, it's untraceable, unhackable.
Yet here we are about to hack it. I need to know where this IP address comes from.
Let me see. What's special about it?
It's just a lead, that's all.
How did Damien find this? This is pretty well hidden. Doesn't leave any doors open. It looks like it's coming from the Rossi Freeman district.
Viceroy territory. There. Surveillance. You can use those to get a peek inside. Can you connect from here?
No. They're completely off the grid. This is bizarre.
Well, if I can't connect from here, I'm gonna connect at the source.
I'll have you up and running before you're back.
Bringing Clara into this. I shouldn't. Trust is dangerous. But without her, I'd be nowhere. She's the closest I have to a friend right now.
Have hit the streets of Chicago. They're believed to change people's perceptions of the world around them. Though they're technically legal, don't expect that to last for long. City officials are investigating and